Alright, gets hit by the fair. Yeah, that wasn't spaced properly in there. Nice. He's dead. He should be dead, I think. Nice. Oh my god. Damn, this tech chase. Chain grab. Top plat is so broken. Knee. Alright, here we go.
Me and Jordan on the commentary. Very nice. That was tricky. Are we gonna get some? Yeah, we're sharing this. Alright, nice. Yeah,
let's look at
the combo from anywhere. Pretty disgusting.
Yeah, top plat. Yeah. Top plat broken.
He's definitely one of the best
players,
so he's got
there. Nice. Nice CC on the fair. Wow. Ben's so good at CCing everything. Like, it's almost like ingrained.
He still gets a rare 20%.
Oh, that's something crazy. Oh, one more?
Yeah,
I think he could have went for one more, I think. Oh, never mind. He doesn't need to. Grab ledge, he's dead. Oh, no, maybe not. Spoke too soon.
He gave us some right.
Oh no, that's terrible.
Good down B by Mini there. I don't think he jumped before he did the down B, so Ben's like, yeah, he actually fell apart.
Nice. There we go. There he hits the timing. Empty hop in the. That's so tricky. Empty hop jab. Ben just needs to get the first hit in. Like, last game he was running into a bunch of Ian's defensive options.
They could see there. What was really interesting about this interaction was, you know, you got a chance with both those names. First time you did down smash and miss, second time. And you grabbed the stick. So, I think that was painful.
Again.
Yeah. Ian CC grabbed
the I think Ben meant to shield grab up air there.
Yeah. That's the chef pressure. Like, you think he's gonna open it too soon, yeah. He's gonna get through that. It's
like, this is looking like the reverse of the first game. He's dead.
He's gonna get pushed up. If he really just needs to grab or like a up here and then just like that thing, yeah, I guess that's it. Interesting choice of spot though. Honestly, I think Ben did spot though so he can CC like the jab.
I think he should have teched away on platform there. It's hard to cover.
Yeah, well, that was slick.
Wow.
Slick.
Oh, tricky.
Back in?
Me?
Oh, wow.
I just
showed up. Yeah, he's mad master. He can't hold up.
Ben's forward tilt are really good. Yeah, they catch you.
Really good.
Wow, I can't believe he got on ledge after that.
I guess he's actually probably gonna forward though. He's too close to that in dash space, so you wanna get your dance, I guess.
Butt grab versus butt grab.
Yeah, I can't believe that's worked.
Dude,
I've never seen so many.
Yeah, Mooney man.
Oh, that was a good set. Up here?
Oh.
Oh, that was a greedy stop.
He can do that for so many characters. Sam is DK, whatever, like, trying to cover. He just, like, goes out, misses first arrow, and tells him, boom.
Ben's so aggro, holy shit.
Okay, that, I think that can kill there.
Oh, he tried it. Nice recovery. Nice, he's dead. Yep. That was a great wave line on platform. Against who? Yeah, I've been keeping count.
Yeah, you stand a Lyric and send it to me, and then I'll make a spreadsheet.
All right, give me a second. Who else did he say you lost to? He said lost to. All right, we got some counter picking strats going on right here. You said you beat Ed 2-0. All right. Fox or Falco? Did he go Fox or Falco? He played Fox in our pro battle. Yeah, it was crazy. He tried to counterpick Chobani. Oh damn, it's like three songs. Nice. Oh, I know he's gonna do some shit like that. He should be dead though. Oh my god, he killed himself. That was. Catches him jumping with the back air. This is a fucking. This is a slobber knocker. Oh no, he's.
The homie
stuck.
The homie is the homie.
Restart.
For the late down.
Oh yeah, you gotta space. You gotta cross up or space for full play. Aquaman's just so ready for the stomps.
Yeah, up air is so good. I think it'll get stomped almost every single time. I think it probably will be every time. Unless it's like the full extension down air.
Oh no, that was big that he didn't. He needs a hug in there. Oh no. I think he meant to.